our privilege today to baptize our brother in the name.